19-year-old Tyler Hall has been arrested and charged with second-degree murder in the killing of 57-year-old Jerome Saverin. This happened on Tamari Drive. Hall is also facing charges of illegal use of weapons. Right now, Baton Rouge Police have not yet released the motive behind the deadly shooting, but we'll let you know the moment we learn more.